I see a slow, simple youngster by a busy street, the begging bowl in his shaking hand, trying to smile but hurting infinitely. Nobody notices. I do but walk by. An old man gets naked and kisses a model doll in his attic. It's half light and he's in tears. When he finally comes, his eyes are cascading. I see a beaten dog in a pungent alley. He tries to bite me. All pride has left his wild, drooling eyes. I wish I had my leg to spare. A mother visits her son, smiles to him through the bars. She's never loved him more. An obese girl enters an elevator with me, all dressed up fancy, a green butterfly on her neck. Terribly sweet perfume deafens me. She's going to dinner alone. That makes her even more beautiful. I see a model's face on a brick wall, a statue of porcelain perfection beside a violent city kiln. A city that worships flesh.
Waking up to a new gallery of wonders every morn, bathing in places no one's seen before, shipwrecked on some matte-painted island, clad in nothing but the surf, beauty's finest room.
Beyond all mortality we are, swinging in the breath of nature, in the air of the dawn of life, a sight to silence the heavens.
I want to travel where life travels, following its permanent lead, where the air tastes like snow music, where grass smells like fresh-born Eden. I would pass no man, no stranger, no tragedy or rapture. I would bathe in a world of sensation, love, goodness, and simplicity.
While violated and imprisoned by technology.
The fourth of my family's graves was the only moment they used to experience true love. That love remains infinite.
As I never be the man my father is.
How can you just be yourself when you don't know who you are? Stop saying, I know how you feel. How could anyone know how another feels?
Who am I to judge a priest, beggar, whore, politician, wrongdoer? I am, you are, all of them already.
Play, forget every rule. There's no fear in a dream.
Is there a lid inside this snowflake?
A child asked me.
What's the color of our lullaby?
I've never been so close to truth as then.
Death is the winner in any war. Nothing noble in dying for your religion,
for your country, for ideology, for faith,
for another man.
Yes.
Paper is dead without words. Ink idle without a poem. All the world dead without stories.
Without love and Sami beauty.
Careless realism costs souls.
Ever seen the Lord smile? All the care for the world made beautiful a sad man. Why do we still carry a device of torture around our necks? Oh, how rotten your pre-apocalypse is. All you Bible black fools living over nightmare ground. I see all those empty cradles and wonder if man will ever change. I too wish to be a decent man boy, but all I am is smoke and mirrors. Still, given everything, may I be deserving. And there forever remains that change from G to E minor.